My thing towards the end of my career, I wanted to have a chance to win. And, you know, either where it's in my hands, everything's going through me, or you put me on a damn good team. Either way, you know, this trade was I think more of a business move than anything.
I haven't done anything in a month, so, you know, but I'm in, you know, pretty good shape, so, you know, it'll probably take me, you know, a few more days to get into, you know, good thing about these guys here is, and tell me when I'm comfortable, when I'm 100% and I can join them. But I'm gonna be out here working hard every day.
I'm here! Bam, bam! Oh, left man!
The sun will rise in Phoenix.
Yeah. tonight in front of their home crowd. The Spurs head to the Western Conference semifinals with a victory over the Suns.
Clearly, the last couple of years, we've been on the decline, and things have not worked out as well as we had hoped. So now it's time to adjust. And you adjust by gaining flexibility, by putting together assets that you can build around, that you can move, that give you the kind of leverage to reestablish yourself as a great team. And that's the path we're going down.